हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ फर्स्ट ईयर इंजीनियरिंग मैथमेटिक्स। दिस इज डॉक्टर किरण पोद्दार, अंगड़ी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एंड मैनेजमेंट, बेलगावी। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एन एग्जांपल ऑफ फाइंडिंग रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर इन अ पोलर फॉर्म। वी कैन सी द सेम एग्जाम्पल हाउ इट इज गिवन इन अ टू फॉर्मेट्स, हाउ इट इज हैव बीन रिप्रेजेंटेड। डायरेक्टली दे मे आस्क फाइंड द रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर ऑफ द कर्व इज इन अ पोलर। Second, they may show that rho is nothing but radius of curvature for the curve r raised to n is equal to a raised to n into cos n theta, varies inversely as r raised to n minus 1. Varies inversely. Inversely means what? Reciprocal. So, they want to say that rho is equal to 1 divided by r raised to n minus 1. Means, rho is equal to 1 divided by r raised to n minus 1 will be the answer for this. Okay, either they may ask find or they must show that in this indirect format. Okay, but anyhow, we can see the given curve is polar curve. When this given curve is polar curve, we need to apply polar equation and we need to apply log on both sides. So first I'll be taking the given curve, that is r raised to n is equal to a raised to n into cos n theta. Apply log on both sides. When we apply log on both sides, it becomes n into log r is equal to n into log a plus logarithm of cos n theta. Cos n theta. So, differentiating this with respect to theta, then it becomes n into 1 divided by r dr by d theta is equal to 0 plus 1 divided by cos n theta, and differentiation of cos n theta is minus n into sin n theta. Sin n theta. Therefore, this is equal to n into 1 divided by r into dr by d theta is equal to minus n into sin by cos, that is tan n theta. So this n get cancelled. Therefore, what remains then? 1 by r into dr by d theta is equal to minus tan n theta. But our intention is not to show that this 1 by r into dr by d theta is cot pi. Our intention to get dr by d theta. Therefore, dr by d theta is equal to r goes to the other end, then it becomes minus r into tan n theta, and we know that this dr by d theta can be taken as r1. Fine. Therefore, r1 is equal to minus r into tan n theta. Clear? Then, to obtain r1, then differentiate it with respect to theta once again to get r2. Therefore, r2 is equal to, when we differentiate it with respect to theta once again, then r2 is nothing but d square r by d theta square only. Okay. So, minus r common, differentiation of tan n theta is sec square n theta into n. Okay. If I keep tan n theta common, then differentiation of minus r will be r1. Clear? R will be r1. So, this is the point. So, if you want to substitute r1 value here, you can put it and you can make it simple. Or else, we can keep as it is and you can substitute this value wherever it is required. Clear? This is R2. Then what to do? Let us take radius of curvature. Radius of curvature rho is equal to, what is the formula? R square plus R1 square raised to 3 by 2 divided by r square plus 2 r1 square minus R into R2. This is radius of curvature. Substituting these values in this equation, it becomes better we will convert this first. Then it is minus R into N into sec square N theta. Then minus, what is R1? Minus R into tan N theta. If I put here, then it becomes minus R into tan N theta, which will be equal to minus R into N sec square N theta. This into tan N theta. Fine. So it is minus R, minus of minus plus R tan square N theta. Clear? That can be substituted directly. It becomes R1, that is minus R, minus this minus minus plus, then R into tan N theta. So it is R into tan square N theta. Okay, fine. Substitute. Then rho is equal to, I'll keep R as it is, plus R1. What is R1? Minus R into tan N theta the square, that raised to 3 by 2, that divided by R square as it is, plus 2 times R1 square. Again, it is minus R into tan N theta the square, minus R into R2. What is R2 now? R2 is minus R into N sec square N theta plus R into tan square N theta. Fine. So which is equal to rho is equal to R square plus, now you can take it as the R square, this under square minus becomes plus, tan square N theta, that raised to 3 by 2. This whole thing divided by R square plus 2 times. R square plus 2 times, again under the square minus will become plus. Minus will become plus. So it is R square into tan square N theta. Then minus of minus plus R square N into sec square N theta. Then plus of minus minus, then it is R square into tan square N theta. Fine. Then let us calculate further. It becomes, if you take R square common, then it becomes R square raised to 3 by 2 outside. Inside the bracket it is 1 plus tan square N theta raised to 3 by 2. This divided by, even if you take R square common here, then what remains? 1 plus, you can see here, 2 times R square tan square N theta minus R square tan square N theta. So what happens? One time. Okay, so it is R square is taken out, then it is tan square N theta plus R square is already taken, so it is N into sec square N theta. So which is equal to, it get cancelled, so it becomes R cube into, what is 1 plus tan square sec square N theta raised to 3 by 2, that divided by, fine, that divided by, here again 1 plus tan square is nothing but sec square, so it is R square into sec square N theta plus N into sec square N theta. Fine. Then what to do? That is equal to, here it get cancelled, so R remains, R into, it get cancelled, so it becomes sec cube N theta divided by, in this if you take sec square N theta common, then inside the bracket what it is? 1 plus n, again it get cancelled, therefore R into sec n theta divided by 1 plus n. This is 1 plus n. Then we can see here 1 plus n. Therefore, what to do then? This is nothing but rho. Therefore, rho is equal to r into sec n theta divided by 1 plus n. Clear? 1 plus n. But what is the given example? Given example says, since r raised to n is equal to a raised to n into cos n theta. Given example, this itself, you can see here, this point. So therefore, what happens now? Because our intention is to say that rho is equal to 1 divided by r raised to n minus 1. Therefore, here what to do? We need to substitute the value of sec. How it is possible? This is possible after introducing. I'll take it here. Since the given curve is r raised to, what is the given curve? The given curve is r raised to n is equal to a raised to n into cos n theta. Fine. Therefore, r raised to n divided by a raised to n is equal to cos n theta. Then if you take its reciprocal, then a raised to n divided by r raised to n is equal to 1 divided by cos n theta, which is nothing but sec n theta. Therefore, sec n theta is equal to a raised to n by r raised to n. Clear? I'll suggest substitute that here. I'll put some number to this equation number 1. If you put it in equation number 1, then that will be equal to, substitute in equation number 1. Then equation number 1 becomes, what we got? Rho is equal to r divided by 1 plus n into sec n theta. But the, what is sec n theta now? A raised to n divided by r raised to n. Therefore, it can be written as a raised to n divided by 1 plus n into r raised to 1 minus n. Okay, 1 minus n. Or else, what we do? We'll take this r to the denominator if it is required. Then it will be taken as, okay, what I do, I'll remove this. I'll take 1 divided by r to the down, then it is r raised to n minus 1. Therefore, rho is equal to, you can see this a raised to n divided by 1 plus n. Let us consider a raised to n divided by 1 plus n is equal to some constant, any of the constant. I'll take it as k, constant. Fine. Then it becomes k into 1 divided by r raised to n minus 1. Then if you put reciprocal sign, then how it can be taken? It can be taken as rho is proportional to 1 divided by r raised to n minus 1. It means rho is 1 divided by, means inversely proportional to